Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to upload an HTML file to Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So we can't directly upload any HTML file from our computer, so all you have to need to upload, we need to embed the HTML code on our Wix website. So for that, click on add and click on embed and click on embed a widget. And now place the embed wherever you want to add the HTML code. Okay, now here is my HTML newsletter. I want to embed this to my Wix website, and here we can see the HTML file, and here is code. So I'm going to selecting all code from here and clicking on Ctrl C, and I'm clicking on enter code and select your code, and I'm pasting my code here. And this is how we can upload or embed HTML file to our Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unminute. Thank you for watching.